In a crash, whatever your speed, the car stops, but everything inside keeps moving. It's the same inside your body. Even with the best protection, you're still vulnerable.